Brian here for Directus. In this video, we're going to cover how you can build internal apps and tools faster with Directus Data Studio. The rise of no-code apps has given non-technical team members the power to quickly build apps that solve real business problems without having to involve the development team. And that's a huge win. But there are some trade-offs. Many no-code apps are too rigid or place artificial limits on how many records you can have or what features you have access to. So when you start building beyond very basic use cases, you find yourself saying, if only we could do this, or if only we could do that. Or, like me, you end up creating counterintuitive workarounds that break easily or take you hours to debug and fix. So essentially, there's stopgap solutions or band-aids that need to be ripped off and replaced, that sounds painful, when you need a solution that actually scales. Directus gives you the best of both worlds. There's a strong foundational data layer, the data engine. It comes with REST and GraphQL APIs that are automatically generated from any SQL compatible database. It gives you all the flexibility and power you need to scale without any headaches, right from the start. No third-party apps or janky workarounds needed. Our no-code app, Data Studio, is built on that foundation. It makes it super easy for all users on your team to view and manage your data. And adding new fields to your database is as simple as choosing a field type and giving it a name. The interface is so clean and easy to use that your team is going to thank you for choosing Directus. So your non-developer folks are happy. They could do everything they need without bothering the dev team about that latest feature. And your developers are happy because they don't have to spend hours and hours writing yet another API for a feature that's probably going to change within the next month or two. Directus gives you everything you need to quickly build powerful internal apps that your team will actually enjoy using and will scale with ease. So enough talk from me, let's cover some of those features within our sample internal app, a custom CRM slash project tracker. The first thing that you need out of any internal app is just the ability to view and manage your data. Directus gives you different collections where you can set up your data model as you see fit. So you'll see in my internal CRM, I have a collection for deals. We have one collection for the different companies that we're working with all their address info. We've got the contacts, so the people at those companies that we're working with. We have a projects collection where we can keep track of all the projects that we're working on for those companies and any tasks that are associated with them. Directus gives you a lot of different ways to view and manage your data, like the Kanban layout, the calendar layout, or even the map layout to visualize all your geospatial data. So the next thing that you need for a great internal app is the ability to manage your users. Directus has rule-based access control, so you can set up different roles for administrators, office managers, sales reps, marketing team members, interns, any type of team member that you've got. You can restrict what data they have access to using the roles and permissions inside your Directus instance. With any internal app, you're going to need to manage files. So Directus has you covered with our file library. You can upload any type of assets, whether that's a PDF, SVGs, PNG, JPEG images, or video audio files. It's all here for you, and Directus makes it super simple to manage these files. So I could change information like titles, descriptions. Directus also includes image transformations if you're using some of these images on your website. So it's great that Directus makes it easy for users to update the individual data, whether that be a deal that is in the pipeline or a task that they've just completed. But as a manager or leader, you're also going to want to see the aggregate. I need to know how we're performing on the whole. And that's where our Insights module comes in. With the Insights, you can create custom dashboards using the data in your database. I can see my sales pipeline based on a certain date range that I want to take a look at. These dashboards are super easy to create and don't require any code whatsoever. All these tools are great, but it's not enough just to be able to view, edit, and visualize your data. At some point, you're going to want to automate some of your workflow so that your team is not doing manual, repetitive copy paste or other tasks inside your new internal app. The Directus Flows feature has you covered. Flows allows you to create custom, complex data processing and workflow automations. These are based on a trigger, whether that be creating a certain item inside a collection or just a webhook being received to the Directus API. You'd no longer need to bug your developer to add an email notification for that, or to send a webhook to a third-party system. It's easily done inside Directus Flows with little or no code. Now that you've seen how you can create powerful internal tools with Directus Data Studio, what are you waiting for? Time to spin up your own Directus Cloud instance and start building the exact tool that you need. Or check out our Internal Tools Advanced video, where we actually show you how to build the app that you've seen here step by step. And as always, we're constantly pushing out new helpful content to community members. So make sure you subscribe to the Directus newsletter.